Okay, let's try this again.
Cost more than my rent.
I can't remember the last time we were all together.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
I did love the chase.
have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Who's there?
Go, I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out.
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
Even going to come out here.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre! Sylvain, come away! Guards! Help! Murder!
And it was all a setup. Dang.
It wasn't me. Damiel wielding the knife. Please, have mercy.
Traia est omnis divisa in partes tres. They're killing us! Oh God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Welcome to your new home.
Where'd you come by this, Pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this.
Give it back. Take it back. If you think you can.
My grandmother eats harder than that, she's bouncing. Stop wasting time. Stop wasting time, Pisspot. My grandmother eats harder than that, she's bouncing. What's the matter, my delicate flower? Did I hurt your feelings?
Your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere.
scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you
piss boy.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into after prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What? 76? 77? December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here?
Cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners.